तुम्हारा सर आ रहा है। दादा दादा ओ दादा 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 सर नीचे कर।
अरे नहीं मिल रहा नीचे का जान दे। भाई ज्यादा ले लिया रे अपन इसके लिए काम कर रहा है यार।
So I think I don't know whether Abhishek has done this, lekin it's a first time for me this get together.
Oh, this is, I mean, we have done before release, but I think post release
pehli baar
pehli baar first time.
But I think this is very important, just to thank the media, to thank the distributors, the exhibitors, to thank everybody in the distribution chain, and to thank our partners also, Zee, Kaita, Vashu Bhagnani, that's Pooja Films, and also our marketing team, Varun, Mohit and Rukesh here, and our digital team,
Parth for the publicity,
WWO, and Brain on Rent, and everybody, just all the partners involved. Wanted to thank everybody and say that they're all responsible. Dekha, abhi nuclear test wapas shuru.
Also the Honorable Bombay High Court.
Yeah, and the Honorable Bombay High Court for this to happen. So it's been a journey. And we are very relieved to be here. Thank you, all of you. Thank you so much.
You.
Really, from the bottom of our hearts, thank you.
John, at any point, did you all ever think that this film should get a tax-free?
Yeah, so I went and met the Honorable Chief Minister, Mr. Fadnavis, and he's saying, yaar, everybody is speaking about this film. He's saying it's so special, and he was dying to see it. I think he must have seen it by now. But I think with the GST coming in, the whole tax-free system of passing on GST from distributor to exhibitor to producers is very, 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 very complicated. But to be fair to him, he said, I want Parmanu to be the first film that becomes tax-free in that. But I think the whole process took a little time. But we are still thankful to him for his support.
John, if you get a national award for this film, what will your first reaction be?
मैं तो आई थिंक पहले तो आई होप वी मेक इट टू द नेशनल अवार्ड्स। आई थिंक शायद अभिषेक के लिए काफ़ी वेल डिजर्व्ड है।
इट्स टू प्रेजम्पशियस बट आई थिंक इट्स टू
और नहीं, मैं मानता हूँ कि ये एक अच्छी फिल्म है, कमर्शियल फिल्म भी है, एंटरटेनिंग फिल्म भी है और कंटेंट ड्रिवन फिल्म भी है। तो जैसे अभिषेक ने कहा, इट्स टू अर्ली इन द डे, हम लोग इतने ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट नहीं है। We think we will deserve whatever the committee.
Right now we are happy with the national reward, that the people are loving it.
Yeah, people are loving it is very important for us. Or I think unanimously people have loved it. Yeah, so that's the good news. We just heard that our shows are not going to be affected with the new release. So it'll help for us to reach our 50 days, which we want to reach, and maybe 100 days, inshallah. But 50 days, definitely, we want to reach, and we have a certain target in mind, and we want to reach that target in terms of we want to touch close to 65 is what we want to look at. So we are hoping. We've got the support of all of you. We've got the support of our exhibitors and distributors and the media. So all of you. All kuch puchna aapko?
Yeah,
he's
the new look.
Yeah, yeah. ये रॉ के लिए है, रॉ के लिए. सत्यमेव जयते इज डन, इट्स फॉर रॉ. And Abhishek is also stepping into another film.
Yeah.
We both want to come back together sooner. I was just telling him, तो ये छोड़ के कहीं जाएगा?
He's doing three films. I'm doing just one right now. And but yeah, we are looking for subjects. We are discussing almost every day.
Yeah, we're discussing every day, and we hope we'll make an announcement soon.
Also, anything in terms of producing?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So that's what I'm discussing with some of my friends and my director friend, and so it's about producing something that's worthwhile. Abhishek is honestly, there's a cabin in J Entertainment that's reserved for him. He knows that.
Yeah, I know. So it's always actually there. It is.
So it's there. He can work out of for any of his films outside also from there. I said, "Ye tera cabin hai, tu jo karna hai, tu yahi se kar." So we're very happy to have him in the family, and we want him and me to make more films together.
John, last time you talked about the starting pay, but partner, the thing you have told us about Parmano, so people know. So do you think India is going to change
the movie? No, I think for every film, there is an audience. For commercial films, there is an audience. For adult films, there is an audience. For our film, there is an audience. So every film has got an audience.
जी
या डेफिनेटली आई थिंक कई अच्छी फिल्में बन रही है. वी आर वेरी हैप्पी. आई थिंक कमर्शियल फिल्म्स एकदम जो कमर्शियल फिल्म्स होते हैं वो भी बननी चाहिए. हर किस्म की फिल्म बननी चाहिए, कॉमेडीज भी बननी चाहिए. सो वी आर नॉट एंटी एनी फिल्म्स. हमें लगता है कि हम कोशिश करेंगे कि वी मेक बेटर कॉन्टेंट एवरी टाइम. एंड फिल्म एंटरटेनिंग होनी चाहिए. I enjoy doing all kinds of films. I honestly love comedies. I enjoy comedies.
So do I.
He also loves comedies. So we want to do something fun together now. But have a lot of fun, but I think there should be a nice message also somewhere down the line.
So
नहीं, आई थिंक सी इट्स साइक्लिकल. अगर आपकी एक फिल्म अच्छी करती है देन पीपल लॉड यू फॉर इट. आपको बुकेज मिलते हैं. अगर आपकी फिल्म अच्छी नहीं चलती आपको ब्रिक बैग्स भी मिलते हैं. सो आई थिंक वी आर ओल्ड हॉर्सेज एट दिस. हमें समझ में आता है कि क्या चलता है क्या नहीं चलता है. वी नो इट. बट ऑनेस्टली आई थिंक यू ऑल हैव बीन फैंटास्टिक. सो थैंक यू फॉर योर सपोर्ट. आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
थैंक यू.
Yeah, so I think Akshay is an actor in Gold. I am an actor in Satyamev Jayate. So I think that's a producer decision.
Okay.
It's XL and it's T-Series.
Okay.
So I have no say in that at all. Akshay is my senior. I love him and I'll always wish the best for him. That's all I can say, you know.
Okay.
And I'm sure he'll also want the best for me.
He's
damn sweet. Yeah.
Thank you. Sir, अगर प्लान करें वो सामा की अगली किश्त तो आप उस पे काम करना चाहेंगे?
As in तेरे बिन लादन 100% right? Tell him, ask him to come here. यहाँ पे
मेरे को नहीं लगता कि मैं अब तेरे बिन लादन बनाना चाहता हूँ. कॉमेडी इज डेफिनेटली समथिंग वी हैव बीन थिंकिंग अबाउट. आई थिंक ही हैज अ वेरी गुड सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर. इवन इन परमाणु डिस्पाइट सम सीरियस सीन्स ही हैज सम सीरियस यू नो ही हैज सम गुड मोमेंट्स
के निकाला.
Some good moments that he has in the film. So,
yeah. Thank you.
John, one question I have for you. You know, apart from what everything is going on, I know that you want to dress up. But there was a lot of news coming out that maybe there could be some animosity between you and Akshay. And of course, you cleared it out on. But did you ever feel as a friend, not as an actor, but as a friend, that probably his decision to work with somebody who has not had a good relation with?
No, didn't think about it so far. It's giving the other person importance, no? That the producer importance. That person's not important to me. Akshay is important to me. We get along. Yeah, we get along, Akshay. Rest is all history. Chodo.
Thank you.
Of course, yeah. This blind spot. This is wishing everybody and all the viewers of all the channels a very happy Eid. Eid Mubarak to all of you.
Yeah, Eid Mubarak.
All of Eid Mubarak. Thank you. Have some great biryani.
Yeah. Yeah.
थैंक यू और बहुत अच्छी पिक्चर थी हाँ सर आग लगा था भाई 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 भाई
लाइट एक
सर वहाँ पे बाइट वहाँ पे
वेट वेट सर वेट
रतन
कहाँ इधर है इधर
है ये भी लेना
घूम रखना अपना एप्पल माइक किधर है रोलिंग पूछो
पूछ रहे हैं
And as an actor has really fared well. Abhishek has directed the film really well and ये बहुत अच्छी बात है कि you know लोग थिएटर में जा रहे हैं वापस फिल्में देख रहे हैं हम सब के लिए as a fraternity बहुत अच्छी बात है. So yes, I'm really happy to celebrate the success of Parmanu. अलग in terms of you know इतनी सारी कहानियाँ हैं हिंदुस्तान में जो हमें नहीं मालूम बेयरली मालूम है. ऑफकोर्स हमको मालूम था कि अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जी ने ऐसे डिक्लेयर किया था लेकिन उसके पीछे की स्टोरी क्या थी वो कैसे हुआ था क्या नहीं हुआ था कैसे यूएस के सैटेलाइट को चकमा देकर चीज़ें की गई तो वो सारी चीज़ें बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग हैं एंड दैट्स वाई आई से दिस इज़ स्लाइटली अ डिफरेंट बायोपिक इन दैट सेंस. बहुत जल्दी 14 सितंबर को मेरी अगली फिल्म आ रही है एज एन एक्टर उसका अनाउंसमेंट प्रोड्यूसर्स करेंगे एंड आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड टू शेयर दैट विथ यू ऑल. तो मैं अभी बता दूंगा तो फिर मुझे बहुत डांट पड़ेगी मेरे प्रोड्यूसर्स से. सो अभी मैं कुछ नहीं कहूँगा. एज ऑफ नाउ आई एम हियर एज अ रिप्रेजेंटेटिव पूजा फिल्म्स बिकॉज मेरी बहन और मेरे डैड यहाँ नहीं आ पाए वो लंदन में है तो मैं आया हूँ जॉन को और पूरी टीम को थैंक यू करने. हाँ मैं सारे व्यूअर्स को ईद की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं देना चाहूँगा. ईद मुबारक.